Southwest Florida is facing a huge shortage of doctors. You probably noticed it's tough to get an appointment, especially this time of year. NBC2's Brenna White spoke with Lee Health to learn how the county plans to combat this shortage.
That shortage does not come as a surprise to Dr. Gary Goforth. A 2015 study predicted that Florida could face a shortage of 7,000 primary care physicians through 2025. But we're told there is a plan.
Well, we have known for quite some time that there was a major shortage of primary care specialists in Southwest Florida.
And while some Lee County residents will feel the impact,
with my experience, it's very hard to get a doctor's appointment when you want it.
Others haven't had any trouble.
For our normal pediatrician appointments and normal doctor's appointments, it's been easy. No problems. Short waits.
One of the factors to blame for the shortage.
We've got an aging physician population. And they're retiring.
Which suggests a simple solution.
We're bringing in young doctors right out of medical school typically.
But a successful residency program comes at a cost.
We have to hire coordinators and secretaries and nurses and all the things that goes into having a system where residents are taking care of patients.
Which is why SNHAF is asking for even more funding in their 2018-2019 budget proposal.
They are increasing the amounts, trying to give us all kinds of incentive to establish new positions.
The residency program is still new at Lee Health, but has already seen some success.
So last year, we had 6 of our 7 graduates stay in this Lee County, Collier County area.
Dr. Goforth explains that while the residency program thrives, a growing population like the one here in Southwest Florida will always pose a challenge to healthcare professionals. Live in the studio, Brenna White, NBC.